How did they find me?
Those ideas around those two pieces were just the whole idea of resonance, how the music vibrates and how it can affect everything around it, make you feel. The rest of the record is pretty trashy and pretty dirty, man. We wanted to get capture the band in the room. Like a lot of that record was just recorded, the whole band in one room, just pumping it out.
You write the lyrics,
right? Yeah, I write most of them. Yeah. Sometimes the guys chip in an idea and we kind of work it. Mostly myself.
So do you have spiritual elements in your song with all the aggression and trash, trashings and
stuff? I think we got some sort of... So I don't know, I guess music can be a bit spiritual, but
in form of vibrations or as you're saying, like,
how it can have an impact and how it can actually make you feel. Yeah.
Thanks a lot, man.
Hey, rock and roll. Yeah.
fate. I'm about to let go.